With me now is Norman St. John Pulvalter, who for the last few years has been contradicting people. St. John Pulvalter, why do you contradict people?
I don't!
But you told me that you did.
I most certainly did not!
Oh, I see. I'll start again.
No, you won't!
Shh! I understand you don't contradict people.
Yes, I do!
And when didn't you start contradicting them?
I did! In 1952!
1952?
1947!
23 years ago.
No!
Then the old ladies are thrown into the fields with their boots tied around their necks.